My guard used to watch Bhojpuri films before, and now he's watching all these shows, Mirzapur, Rangbaaz, Sacred Games on his phone.
Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
Bhav is one of the most brightest boys I've ever met in my life. He is very, very sharp. He's my age. And you know, I have a thing. Whenever I feel like, whenever I have given a good performance in a film, I always credit the director, because I am the same actor in every film here. How can I be good in one and not be good in one? I think all the credit has to go to the director. And the good thing was, he was my age. And we bonded really, really well. And he understood my style. I understood his style. And I would love to work with him again. Yaar. I keep calling him every other day and be like, "Kuch hai kya aur? Kya kuch kya kar rahe tu? Kya likh rahe?" So I really want to work with that guy again, because I think he's genuinely very talented. People have to watch out for him in the director's space, because I think he'll make a very good mark for himself. And Zee5, thank you so much for putting me out there, man. I'm really, really happy how they put the show out there. How they made everybody who's aware of the show. Because that is what is important for something like the web, right? People should be aware of the platform, of the show. And Zee5 left no stone unturned when it came to the promotion of it. And the shooting experience I had with them was great, yeah. They've been a solid team. I'd like to give credit to the marketing team, but also to the creative team that they have at Zee5. Because of the kind of stories that are being made, you look at last year, there's been Sacred Games, there's been Mirzapur, there's been My Show, there's been Apharan, there has been Selection Day. Bahut, bahut sari cheeze aayi hain, but I'm saying wo achhi cheeze aayi hain, and they've been good shows where people have liked them. So I think the content and the stories are working. So only the medium is changing, but that shouldn't stop the actor from exploring the medium. And I'll be honest, yeah, I've done a few films before this, but I don't think those films had the kind of reach this show had, because this show was being aired in 190 countries. My biggest film would be Race 3, that was released in 10 countries internationally. So if you see, for a reach as an actor, the reach of the web is far stronger. But having said that, movies are a different experience altogether. The charm of seeing yourself in a 70mm parda is next to none. So I think both have their own charms, both have their own pros. But I would love to work on the web again. I think it's a great platform. It's a great medium for an actor to explore himself. It depends how cinema, what kind of movies we continue to make. If we are making good movies, yeah, I feel like we are such a vast country. There is so much scope of consumption of content that we can't even imagine. My guard used to watch Bhojpuri films before, and now he's watching all these shows, Mirzapur, Rangbaaz, Sacred Games on his phone. There is bandwidth for consumption. We just need to make sure that we reach out to them. Films will stay, web will stay, they will coexist. But what they will do to each other is that push each other to put out good content. Now people are not ready to watch substandard stuff. The next thing that I want to do, whether it is in films or on the web, is to play a sports person here. I've been dying to do a sports film or a sports show, because I've been a sports person all my life. So that would be interesting if that happens. I'm a huge fan of the content Netflix makes, but the consumption of Netflix in the country, if there are 6 players, Netflix is number 5. So the homegrown platforms are the ones that are doing the best, whether it's Hotstar, Zee5, Old Balaji, Voot. These are the platforms that have far more subscriptions than the Netflix and the Amazons in the country. So I think if we genuinely make good content, people are wanting to watch. We just have to provide them with that content. I think it's a great initiative by you guys, for recognizing the kind of work that's happening on the web. Because I think the kind of work that's happening on the web at the moment is at par with what's happening in the movies. Or probably better, maybe. For all the latest dope on web entertainment, all you have to do is just log on to Digital Hash.